এরপর যে আমাদের সম্মানিত অতিথিদেরকে উদ্দেশ্য করে ইংরেজিতে স্বাগত বক্তব্য নিয়ে আসার জন্য সবিনয় অনুরোধ জানাচ্ছি। পঞ্চম শ্রেণীর ছাত্র আরাফাত মাহমুদ আসছেন। ভাই মোহাম্মদ আরাফাত মাহমুদ।
We bless Allah and may Allah's mercy be on His beloved Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Respected teachers and guests, my dear fellow students, brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, mercy and blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be on all of you. Good afternoon. I am Arafat Mahmood. I study in class 5. I feel extremely privileged and honored to be given this opportunity to welcome you all to Hafrul Memorial Madrasa. Today we have gathered well to welcome some extraordinary people. Now I would like to introduce and welcome our honorable guest for the event. On behalf of the Madrasa, I cordially welcome Mr. Saidur Rahman Mollik, member of the Board of Directors of the Madrasa, Mr. Abdul Halim, member of the Board of Directors of the Madrasa, and some of many well-wishers of the Madrasa. We are delighted to have you here today. We all are truly inspired by you, dears. Without any further ado, let's begin with the scheduled events for the day. Ma salam, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.